बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी विल स्टडी द रीज़न फॉर द डिस्पर्शन ऑफ लाइट। एज वी हैव स्टडीड, व्हेन लाइट एंटर्स फ्रॉम वन मीडियम टू अनदर, इट चेंजेस इट्स एंगल एंड स्पीड, एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट। एंड एज द वाइट लाइट इज मेड अप ऑफ 7 डिफरेंट कलर्स, एंड ऑल दीज colors of light or components of light refract at different angles. This refraction at different angles make the light to split or divide into its component colors. These component colors are red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet. The red color light bends the least, while violet light bends the most and refracts by the largest angle. Here in diagram you can see the red color that refracts, whose angle of refraction is least, and it bends least, while for violet, the last one, the angle of refraction is largest, and similarly it shows most of the bending of the component of light. And as you can see that there are two prism. When white light passes from the first one, it splits up into different color, and this is called dispersion of light. And when this dispersed light is again passed through an other prism, the white light will obtained again. Students, your home task is to make a combination of 7 colors of the light on a cardboard using different colors of place papers or computer sheets, and then make a hole in the center of that circular cardboard and pass a string through it. After passing a string or thread, twist the cardboard strongly, and you will tell about the colors that you will see after rotating or evolution of this cardboard.